Welcome to Maths Genius. Today we will be covering an important topic in the English language portion.
Welcome to the lecture series of Maths Genius. This session is about the MCQs which are important for the upcoming CSS, PMS and other exams. Okay, so the first topic that we will be covering is about Pakistan government. So the first question, who is the president of Pakistan? Easy, Dr. Arif Alvi. Current Prime Minister Imran Khan. Current Finance Minister Asad Umar. Current Minister of Defense Parvez Khatak. Current Minister of Information Fawad Chaudhry. Current Minister of Foreign Affairs Shah Mahmood Qureshi. I mean, these are very simple questions, but sometimes we are unaware of them. Then current Interior Minister, a tricky one, Shahryar Khan Afridi. Current Chairman Senate, Sadiq Sanjarani. Current Deputy Chairman Senate, Salim Manvivala. Current Opposition Leader in Senate, initially it was like Raja Zafarul Haq. Leader of the House in Senate, Syed Shibli Faraz. Current DGFIA, Bashir Memon. Current Army Chief of Pakistan, General Qamar Javed Bajwa. Current Chairman of NAB, Justice Retired Javed Iqbal. Current Minister of Education, Shafqat Mahmood. This is important. Current Religious Affairs Minister, Nurul Haq Qadri. Current Minister of IT. Now this is different, right? Khalid Maqbool Siddiqui. Often people like confuse it with information, IT information. Current Chief of General Staff Committee, Zubair Mahmood Hayat. Current ISI Chief, Lieutenant General Asim Munir. Current Air Chief of Pakistan, Air Chief Marshal Mujahid Anwar Khan. Current Naval Chief of Pakistan, Admiral Zafar Mahmood Abbasi. Current Governor of State of Pakistan, Tariq Bajwa. Current Minister of Energy, Wazir-e-Tawanai, Umar Ayyub Khan. Current Minister of Railways, Sheikh Rashid Ahmed. Current Minister of Law and Justice, Barrister Farooq Naseem. Minister of Health, Amir Mahmood Kiani. Current Minister of Human Rights, Shiri Mazari. Speaker of National Assembly, Asad Kaiser, belongs to Balochistan. Deputy Speaker of National Assembly, Muhammad Qasim Khan Suri. Opposition Leader in National Assembly, Mian Shahbaz Sharif. Current Chief Justice of Pakistan, Justice Saqib Nisar. Current DG ISPR, General Asif Ghafoor. Current Speaker and Deputy Speaker of Punjab, Sindh, KPK and Balochistan. For Punjab, Speaker is Parvez Ilahi. Deputy Speaker, Dost Muhammad Mazari. For Sindh, Speaker, Aga Siraj Durrani. Deputy Speaker, Rehana Ligari. For Balochistan, Speaker Abdul Qadus Bazinjo. Deputy Speaker Sardar Babar Musakhil. For KPK, Speaker Mushtaq Ghani. Deputy Speaker Mahmood Jan. CMs of Punjab, Usman Khan Buzdar. CM of Sindh, Murad Ali Shah. CM KPK, Mahmood Khan. CM Balochistan, Jam Kamal Khan. Name the governors of Punjab. Governor of Punjab is Chaudhry Muhammad Sarwar. Governor of Sindh, Imran Ismail. Governor of Balochistan, Amanullah Khan Yasin Zai. Governor of KPK, Shah Farman. Opposition leaders of all the provinces, Hamza Shahbaz, Punjab, Firdaus Shamim, Naqvi, Sindh, Akram Khan Durrani, KPK. Malik Sikandar Khan of Balochistan. He belongs to the party of MMA and he has been there since 16 December 2018. Okay, so for the Balochistan, like Deputy Speaker, Sardar Babar Musakhil, as we have discussed earlier, belongs to PTI, joined from 16 August 2018. Leader of House, Jamal Kamal Khan, belongs to the party of BAP since 19 August 2018. So this is the structure.
Thanks for watching. Please like, comment and share this video. and subscribe my channel for more videos and updates.